spot.
Hey guys, it's Roscoe with Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the LCD display assembly on an Inspiron 155547. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon.
Remove the screws. Remove the access door. Remove the screws. Lift the battery out of the laptop. Remove the hard drive screws. Lift the hard drive out of the laptop. Remove the hard drive connector. Unplug and loosen the cable. Unplug and loosen the display cables. Remove the screws. Unplug the cable. Remove the fan. Turn the laptop over and open it up. Using a flathead screwdriver, carefully push the keyboard locking tabs in to loosen the keyboard. Carefully turn the keyboard over and unplug the keyboard cable. Remove the keyboard. Unplug the palm rest cables. Remove the screw under the cable. Close the laptop and turn it over. Remove the bottom base screws. Remove the bottom base. Unplug the antenna cables. Remove the left hinge screws. Remove the right hinge screw. Remove the palm rest. Remove the display assembly. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.